Moving on to story number four, a record season ahead for highway paving work across Vermont. No wonder why. Federal stimulus funds are paying for new blacktop in every corner of the state. News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter is here now with more on that tonight. Stuart, good evening.
Well, good evening, Stephanie. This is one drivers are going to notice, the most ambitious paving program ever in the state, which officials hope means Vermont is finally getting ahead of maintenance that's been underfunded for years.
Among the first projects underway, repaving Route 105 between Enosburg and Sheldon. From the reaction at the local lunch counter, it's long overdue.
Real bad. Because when you're going down the road and your car doesn't even want to stay in the road because it's so rough.
Transportation officials say all over Vermont this summer, help's on the way.
We want to have a smooth infrastructure for Vermonters and for our visitors.
From Brattleboro to Newport, Burlington to Bennington, officials announced funding to repave 300 miles of roadway, almost double last year. It's fueled by federal stimulus money, which pays a third of Vermont's $120 million campaign.
We would certainly love to keep this kind of pace up year after year. The big question is what's going to happen with federal reauthorization.
For this year anyway, it's a major boost for contractors like Pike Industries. They're hiring, just trying to keep up with the work.
Our employees are seasonal, so not only having a job is important, but having plenty of work so that they can get overtime is very important.
Route 105 here and Route 4 through the Mendon area are also getting centerline rumble strips installed as part of the rebuild because these are two of the highest accident zones in the state.
This needs to be done.
The list of state paving projects is now posted for you on WPTZ.com. This paving comes in addition to record spending in the pipeline on bridge and culvert repairs. At least 80 bridges should see some kind of attention over the next few months, including, of course, the big one, the new span over Lake Champlain, on track to begin next month. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.